There he is, Grandpa.
Yep, there he is. Grazing over by the tomatoes.
Brad.
All right, I'm wrong. He's skinny.
Be nice.
Go away. excuse me. I don't know if you remember me. I was in here, this morning.
Yeah. What do you want to do now? Put a turkey down your pants?
No. No, I just want to straighten out a little misunderstanding about the trail mix there.
Yeah, big misunderstanding. Look, I'm a little busy, all right?
Listen, Jim, I'm just trying to straighten this out, all right?
There's nothing to straighten out. You took some trail mix because you're too cheap to pay for it, and I caught you. I think we're straight.
I just want to say we're both guys, all right? And whatever happened this morning was a little misunderstanding, and I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm sorry, too. I'm sorry that jerks like you come into my section and take your dirty hands and put it into the food and take whatever you want. And then when I try and do my job, you scream and yell like some red-faced maniac. You want to do me a favor? Go steal from the A&P!
Good job, Pat.